Oh, hi. Welcome. And thank you for joining us this evening for Fox Ballroom's very first virtual holiday event.
Now, in the pandemic, we've had to get a little creative with our performances, but our students have been on board and they're very excited to share their routines.
So sit back, relax, and enjoy the show.
I had an ice cube.
Me too.
Really?
Yeah. We were both quarantined at the same time.
I don't need my stocking filled with toys, but I don't need no gifts to bring me joy. Baby, I haven't hung my mistletoe, 'cause without you, baby, I can't see no point. Baby, I hope Santa brings you to me, 'cause it's all I wish for. This tree alone.
No, no, I
can't sing Christmas songs if you're not home. No, I haven't hung my mistletoe, 'cause without you, baby, I can't see no point.
Baby, I hope Santa brings you to me, 'cause it's all I wish for this Christmas Eve.
Frosted window panes, candles gleaming inside, painted candy canes on the tree. Santa's on his way, he's filled his sleigh with things, things for you and for me. It's that time of year when the world falls in love. Every song you hear seems to say, Merry Christmas, may your New Year dreams come true. And this song of mine, in three-quarter time, wishes you and yours the same thing too.
Thank you. the fates allow.
Merry Christmas, cha-cha-cha. Merry Christmas, cha-cha-cha. This is called the holiday, cha-cha. Got no words to fit this tune, so you just say Hanukkah, cha-cha. If I could write some words, don't you know? Still the people you say Kwanzaa, ho-ho-ho. So we just leave it this way, and we say Gong Hi Fa Choy, cha-cha-cha.
Thank you.
Mr. Grinch. You really are a heel. You're as cuddly as a cactus. You're as charming as an eel, Mr. Grinch. You're a bad banana with a greasy black peel. Oh, you're a monster, Mr. Grinch. Your heart's an empty hole. Oh, your brain is full of spiders. Got garlic in your soul, Mr. Grinch. I wouldn't touch you with a 39 and a half foot pole. No, Mr. Grinch. No, thank you. Mr. Grinch, honestly, you're a vile one, Mr. Grinch. You have termites in your smile. You're a foul one, Mr. Grinch. You're a nasty, wasty skunk. Oh, your heart is full of unwashed socks. And your soul is full of gunk, Mr. Grinch. The three words that best describe you are as follows, and I quote, stink, stank, stunk.